attacking me.
Come on, I'll block her. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
We're set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You flickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for this thing.
I know. Yeah, no shit. Okay.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
Get ready.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here. Hey, I got him! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck that!
No!
Shoot her now!
Come on!
Really killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys have been killed?
I didn't know it was her.
Oh, fuck!
What was that?
Mm-hmm.
follow her. So fine.
Spread out!
Okay. Where do I go? Hang in there, Joel.